RX 1994 Harley-Davidson Electra Glide Classic. So what can I tell you? So the tires are pretty new. I think about a year old. It does leak oil from the head gaskets. Definitely should get replaced. Right now as is, runs and rides great. It's just kind of cold-blooded. You gotta warm it up. Has 105,000 miles. Incredible tape deck. Speakers are shot. The channel thing kind of gets like a little bit stuck, so it'll like go up one or two channels at a time. Like, it's kind of annoying. I would replace the radio. At one point in its life, it must have gone down slightly. Very soft. There's no scrapes on the left side saddlebag, but it is bent. It's different than the right one. You can kind of see slightly tighter. Driver backrest has a nice little pouch for your passengers to put their phone, their wallet, whatever. Tour pack is pretty awesome. Holds two helmets. Other junk, really fit a lot of stuff in there, like a lot. It's shocking how much stuff you can fit in there. What else? My floorboard, got a dent in it. Let's see here, I'll turn the lights on for you. Really nice pouches up here, super useful. Put your sunglasses, whatever you want in there. Lights look really, really nice, especially on the back. At night you can see them better. I like the ones on a tour pack. It does have exhaust leaks. So, the engine is warm. Like I said, it does need to typically be warmed up. But right now, should be good. Gas, oh my god. I forgot to turn the gas on. That'll do it.